down, but he just couldn't come to the gym tonight.
So he was in the penalty box.
Yeah, he was in the penalty box, yes.
There you go.
So Coach Himmelberg, that's why he was not here tonight for the Providence women who failed to the LCSC. Warriors get the opening tip, and Trey Thomas will set the offense up. The Warriors trying to avoid slow starts, too. They've had a couple of those in the last two games. Out front, Franklin's got it. Dribble drive left side. Passes left wing to White. Now to the high post. That's McCowan. 6'6 versus 5'8. And now it goes inside to Martin. Passes out right wing to McCowan. McCowan drives and passes left wing. Trey Thomas opens for three. It's going to be short. Rebound tipped inside by Derek White. Off the shin and picked up there by Jeremy Franklin. High post. He'll give to Race Martin out top. He'll pass back door to White. Did not go behind the back. Now to McCowan, and he slams it for two. Boy, tremendous pass from Derek White behind the back on the bounce. And McCowan finishes above the rim. It's 2-0 LC. 45 seconds gone here in the opening half. Rice front court gives to Brooks McGregor, who dribbles around the left side wing. He'll hand off to Schultz. Dribble drive offense here from Providence. Brooks McGregor will pass off to Bashir left side. It's his first touch. He'll penetrate and pass it off right wing to Schultz. Back in the right corner to Bashir. Four to shoot. He drives baseline. Back out front. Tipped into the backcourt and stolen by Trey Thomas to the rim. Knocked off the backboard rebound. Derek White put back good. Rice made a tremendous defensive play, but Derek White was there to clean it. And it's 4-0 Lewis Clark State. Rice with it, walking toward the right side wing in the front court around to Daho. No, he won't take it around the screen by Daho Clark. He'll pass to Bashir in the right corner. And Bashir will walk it to the wing in front of the LC bench, picked up by Race Martin. He'll pass it left side wing to Brooks McGregor. Back inside it goes to Daho Clark, posting up on Franklin. Gets back to the high post. Bashir, he'll drive and pass. Right corner. Brooks McGregor for three. It's good. He got it from the right side corner. So Brooks McGregor knocks it down. Some three-quarter court pressure from the Providence Argonauts forces a turnover as Trey Thomas's pass up the right sideline was too far away from Derek White.
No rush.
Coach Renta saying no rush. Warriors got in a hurry that time, and that's what that pressure will do. Is speed you up. 4-3 LC. Providence front court. Brooks McGregor left side of the floor. He made some huge baskets in the win over Lewis Clark City a couple of weeks ago. Just a handoff right side, drives baseline. Bounce pass left corner. Picked up there by Bashir. Bounce pass underneath for Daho Clark, and he traveled trying to spin along the baseline. So a turnover gives it back to Lewis Clark State, but it also allows the Argonauts to set up their full court press. Frank double inbound. Thomas and White stay in the backcourt. Thomas gets it. And cross-court passes to White up the left side into the front court to McCowan. Inside for Franklin. Passes back to Thomas on top, and Trey will one-hand it to White right wing. White picks the dribble up. Bounce pass right side. Open three for Franklin. Short on the attempt. Rebound. Bashir inside. For Providence. Outlet to Brooks McGregor. Down court pass to Schultz left corner. Makes the catch. Looks inside for Daho Clark. Knocked loose by Franklin. Loose on the floor. Picked up by Thomas. Running the other way. Right to left into the front court. And a great job by the Argonauts to get back. Inside now. Franklin around the defender. Laying good. Wasn't quite a European step, but he started left and went right around him. And a great take there by Franklin. It's 6-3 LC. Back in the front court. Bashir on top. Back door. Bounce pass. Nobody. Brooks McGregor faked the back cut. And stopped, and Bashir thought he was going to continue through and just bounces it out of bounds harmlessly.
Providence again implementing that full court pressure. We saw that last time these two teams met.
White will inbound in the backcourt. Inbound to Trey Thomas, double team. Bounce pass middle of the floor to White, and he looks to attack. Runs it up, throws ahead in the front court to McCowan, right side wing. Andre feathers his way down the right side and passes back out front to Thomas. And Trey will move it to left side. It's a 2-3 zone look from the Argonauts here. Martin, the high post, gives right side to White. Derek drives, no look pass, right corner. Three from Franklin away. A little long, rebounded by Bashir inside. Outlet pass to Brooks McGregor, and he flies up the right side into the front court to Schultz right wing. Passes up top to Bashir, and it comes back left side of the wing to Rice. Deshaun Rice picked up by Derek White, drives baseline, gets the baseline. Bounce pass right wing to Schultz, a pump fake. Takes the drive and hands off to Rice right wing. Shot clock at 12. Rice out top. Pulls up from 17 feet out. Good for two. Deshaun Rice gets his first two. 6-5 Lewis Clark State. Thomas trapped near midcourt. Needs help. Bounce pass ahead to White. He's trapped on the wing. Dribbles away from it. Into the front court. Drive and passes right side wing to Thomas. Trey holding it right side corner. Bounce pass inside for White. Up top. McCowan open for three. Shot away. It's off the mark. Rebound. Bashir again inside. Out of the pass to Schultz. He pushes into the front court. driving to the rim. Shot, pass. No, it's a pass left wing. Rice is open for three. Off the heel. Rebound, McCowan in traffic for Lewis Clark State. Andre up the left side. Crosses over, pass left side corner. Grace Martin for three. Short. Rebound, Rice inside for Providence. Quick shots at the offensive end. Rice pushing it up into the front court. Pass left corner. Brooks McGregor, no shot. Goes inside. Daho Clark tries it from 14 feet. It's good for two. Even Daho Clark. 7-6. Providence with the first lead of the game. Warriors on offense again. McCowan in the corner. Skip pass on top. Franklin open. Not going to shoot. Going to drive instead. Into the paint. Pass off to Martin. Right elbow. Hand off into McCowan. Open from 15 feet out. And the shot is short. Rebound Bashir again. And Bashir will bring it up and pass off to Rice in the half court set. Right wing. Rice stutter step. Drives to right side. Stripped by White. Out of bounds. It'll stay with Providence here. And Tristan Bradley and Dana Abe will check in. Demeek Mitchell will also check in. And here comes Corey Dollarhide. It's a line change. Sergio Berkeley comes in for Providence. Also joining him out there is Deshae Williams. Remember, Dollarhide, 8 threes in the win over Western Saturday. Daho Clark realizes, wait, I'm the sixth guy on the floor. Almost was a hockey change.
Yeah, it just about was.
Rice will inbound. Brooks McGregor right wing. He'll pass up top to Berkeley. Sergio Berkeley, nice player for this Providence team. Dribbles up to the top of the key. Passes right side corner to Brooks McGregor. Seven to shoot. He drives. Fall away. Jump shot off the glass. Hit and go. Rebound. Dana Abe inside. Abe played really well against Montana Western as well. He had 22 points in the win. Inside look for Bradley on the right block. He's got room, and he puts it up and in. He had trouble gathering it, but he does score. Tristan Bradley's minutes have gone up, and he has played well in the last handful of games for Lewis Clark State, the freshman from Lewiston. 8-7 LC, Rice, and Providence with it front court. Dribbling top of the key, Demeek Mitchell picks him up there, and he'll throw it inside for Bashir, deep under the basket. Nowhere to go, passes left corner. Brooks McGregor hoists the three. It's short. Rebound, Mitchell, he wants to run. He's got Dollarhide to his right in front of him. And he'll hold on the right wing, and now looks to attack. Floater looking for Bradley on the lob, and they were just the timing just wasn't quite there. And we've got a media timeout. So 13:56 left to go in the first half. Lewis Clark State 8, Providence 7, and we're back after a one-minute timeout. You guys to hear us again. I said it's a one-point lead, LC over Providence. I'm cueing you guys in.
Thank you, Brian.
You're welcome. Sometimes we have trouble hearing, you know, and most people listening are going, those guys have the best seat in the house, not having to hear it in the front court.
Oh,
it is Wesley Marie Norisius on the right side, gives up top to Bashir, hand off to Berkeley left side wing. He'll turn the corner, drive baseline, and he might have stepped out of bounds. He did. Good defense by Derek White, or did they call a foul? No, they called him out of bounds.
That's the fifth turnover already for Great Falls in this ball game, and the only reason the Warriors aren't opening this game up, they're 0-for-5 from the three-point line right now. So some of those shots go, and this would be a much different ball game. And
pressure from Providence. Demeek Mitchell in the backcourt throws it to the front court to Dollarhide. He'll swing it left side, one-hand catch by Bradley, back to Dollarhide left wing, and Corey. Defense from Norisius on him there. Crosses over, drives. Floater off the glass, good for two. So Corey Dollarhide, not just a three-point threat, gets the runner to fall. 10-7 LC, back in the way. Norisius gives out front to Williams. They swing it around the horn, left side of the wing, now to Rice. Skip, or look inside, Daho Clark under the basket, shot away there, is up and good. He got good position down low. So Daho Clark knocks that one down. He's got four. And the pass at midcourt caught by Abe, very close. And Bradley in the corner gives it back out front. Demeek Mitchell will set the offense up. Man-to-man defense, pass left side wing to White. It comes up top to Dollarhide. Pump faking, he'll drive it. Pull up from 15 feet, one-hander good. And Corey Dollarhide off to another good start offensively for LC. 12-9 Warriors.
Picking up where he left off at Western.
Inside the arc, and maybe Providence is happy with him making that shot and not the one from 20 feet out. Berkeley setting the play up left side of the floor. Passes out to Norisius. He'll give it on top to Rice. Rice will move it to the right wing, dribbling there. Eight on the shot clock, looks left side corner. Williams hoists the three up. It's good, he got it. Deshae Williams with the second three of the first half for Providence. Makes it a one-point game, 12-11 Lewis Clark State. Mitchell fires up on the floor in the front court to White. Alley-oop, oh, it went in. That's a three. He was trying to lob it to Bradley, and it went in. So Derek White with the lob pass for three.
Yeah.
That's the only alley-oop pass you'll ever see that goes for three.
Yeah.
I'm not sure.
And the officials are even laughing as they discuss it just to make sure that's a three. You know, I think one of them didn't see it. And yeah, it was an alley-oop pass, but it went in.
Well, Derek White's reaction was perfect. He looked down and then put his hands up. It's three, right?
Yeah.
And it was. 15-11 LC. White with 5 points. Berkeley front court as Jack Taylor is checked in for Providence. And a feed down low for Donho Clark, posting up on Bradley. Good defense by Tristan. He goes up anyway, stripped of the ball in the paint, diving on his dollar high, gets it away to Bradley, and Tristan will hand the ball off to Trey Thomas, and the Warriors have it off a Providence turnover in the front court. Thomas right side, and there's a whistle away from the ball as Williams and Abe were tied up inside, and Williams will get the foul, his first, and the first against Providence here tonight. Demeek Mitchell will inbound right baseline front court to our left. A inbound to Bradley, top of the key. Tristan will give it off to Dollarhide. Still working the middle of the floor, top. Just beyond the three-point line, he drives. Jumps in air and passes left wing to Abe. He'll hand off to Thomas. And he'll give it right side to Mitchell. Mitchell fakes right, goes left, into the paint, to the rim. Shot away, good. He got it.
A small guy on the court. He went through three defenders and still got it in.
Well, he started on the right side, went all the way to the left, and nobody could stop him. 17-11, Lewis Clark State leads by six. In the front court, Berkeley backdoor bounce pass to Norisius. Drives to the rim, shot away, good for two. Nice play.
Hey, no, let's go backdoor.
And so Norisius gets his first two, and it's 17-13. I thought it was 17.
Yeah, I think it is. 14.
I've got 14 as well, unless they said Williams' three-pointer was only a two-pointer.
We'll have to check in. Dollarhide out top with it. Looks for the high post. Abe, backdoor pass to Mitchell. He drives, dropped, blocked off the backboard by Norisius. He was beat, but made it up with a great defensive play. And Norisius fires at the front court to Taylor, right side wing, to Berkeley out front. He'll set up the half-court offense. Gives to Williams out front, picked up by Abe. He'll swing it left side wing to Taylor. Taylor will give it back to Norisius right side. A one-hand pass right corner to Berkeley. Comes back to Williams on top. Shot clock at eight. Back over to Taylor left wing. Taylor going to drive it in the paint. Fader line back or right side with Norisius for three. Got it. That one, the hands did go up for sure. And I think it's either 17-16 or 17-17.
I'm going to go with 17. They must have changed it because I know they look at the scoreboard down there and make sure the score's right, but we'll see.
Mitchell front court to Thomas on top. Inside for the high post, that's Abe. Dana, double team, bounce pass back on top, shares it right wing. Mitchell for three. Little long, rebound Norisius again, he comes out running. Pushing it up the right side into the front court. Gives off right side wing to Williams. He'll pass up top to Berkeley, and they'll set up their half-court offense against the Warrior Man defense here with 9:30 remaining in the first half. 17-16, Lewis Clark State Berkeley, back door to Taylor, lay in good. And the first lead of the game for Providence, 18-17. First two of the game for Taylor. Warriors front court, Abe left side wing. Bounce pass on top to Thomas. He'll swing it right side wing to Dollarhide. Open from 24 feet out. Long off the back of the rim. Rebounded by Berkeley. And Berkeley will push it up into the front court. Bounce pass left side to Williams to the rim, laying good. The Warriors not getting back in transition. 20-17, Providence, 8:57 left to go in the first half. Lewis Clark State calls timeout, and I'm sure this is all about transition
time and changed it to a two. Well, Warriors right now 8 of 18 from the field, 44%. Providence, 9 of 12.
Yeah, look at that. 75%.
Elsie back in the front court. McCowan and Franklin have checked back in for Lewis Clark State. Trey Thomas out top with it. Gives to Abe, right side wing. Dana picks the dribble up. Taylor, good defense. Gives back to Thomas out top. 8 seconds on the shot clock. McCowan, the catch left wing. Inside for Abe to the rim. Double pump shot. Short. Tipped back. No. Tipped out. And Dollarhide's got it for Lewis Clark State. Fresh shot clock. Warriors can reset. Franklin passes right corner to McCowan. Skip pass. Let's say no. It's one-hand catch by Franklin. I think it was intended for Dollarhide. And Corey's got it now. Inside for Abe. Backdoor bounce pass to McCowan. Shot up good off the glass. Quick shot.
That's a great move by McCowan underneath the basket. Just inverted his body to put that one in.
20-19. Providence on top. Taylor front court, right wing. Holds it high. Gets to the cutter inside Norisius. He'll pass it back to Taylor. It comes to Bashir, who's back in the game, and a handoff down to Berkeley left side wing. Bounce pass inside Bashir, posting up on Franklin. Backdoor bounce pass to Norisius. Goes up, and he's fouled there by McCowan, who I think just lost sight of him. And it will be a foul on Andre, his first. And that is the first foul on Lewis Clark State in this game.
Only had three fouls total between the two teams. Actually, two.
Minora Cias has been a real spark off the bench here in this first half. He's got 5 points, looking for 6 and 7 here. First one's up and good. Grace Martin will check back into the Warrior lineup. Back on the floor for Providence is Jared Schultz. Williams and Taylor come out. Daho Clark has also checked in for Providence. So Norris, he is ready again at the line. And the second free throw attempt is away and it's good. So Norris, he is gets them both. He will check out now as Deshaun Rice will come back in. 22-19 Providence. Full court pressure. Dollar Hyde will inbound. Trey Thomas, the only player on the along with him, and Thomas gets it. And he will bounce it away to Dollar Hyde at the right side. To McCowan right side. They had Franklin inside wide open. They missed him. Back up top. Dollar Hyde, a pump fake. Drives. Pulls up from 15. The leader. Good. Dollar Hyde with 6 off the bench. 22-21. Providence. And the Argonauts have it in the front court. Rice on the right side wing. Bounce pass for Daho Clark, double team by Franklin and Martin. He spins baseline, and he might have traveled. The shot was good anyway. 24-21, Providence inbound to Thomas, double team to the corner, and he's helped. Throws it middle of the floor to McCowan. And now they've got 3-on-2 the other way. McCowan, no look, right side. Martin, open 3 on the way. Short, tipped by Franklin, but out of bounds. And it will go to Providence here.
Got a great look. They just can't get the 3 to fall right now.
And a supreme effort by Franklin to try and get that rebound that came down hard on his hip, but he looks like he's all right.
Brooks McGregor back in the game. Warriors are going to come with full court pressure here, and Rice gets the inbound. They back away as he gets their head in the front court to Brooks McGregor. Bounce pass inside. Daho Clark spins and passes right wing to Schultz for 3. Did not fall, and rebounded by Trey Thomas inside for LC. And Trey will move it right to left into the front court. 24-21 Providence. Thomas drives to the left side, cut off. Pass to the high post, Martin. Race passes right wing to Franklin. He'll give it right corner to McCowan. McCowan drives baseline, up and under. Double pump, got it, and a foul call. Great move by McCowan again.
Second time he's made that powerful move to the bucket. This time just straight at it with the right hand, and hand one coming up.
What's impressive about him is when the ball up, I mean, it's all one move that he can do, and that's pretty impressive.
Pretty miraculous.
Yeah.
McCowan had 17 in both games on the road last week, the loss at Montana Tech, then the big win at Montana Western. The free throw away is good. And so Andre makes good on the three-point play. That's one part of the game that Andre would like to work on, 54% from the free throw line. He's a much better shooter than that, but he has been hit and miss at the line this season. 24-24 the score now as McCowan ties the game up. Rice with the ball left side wing, guarded by Thomas there. Daho Clark with an on-ball screen. Martin hedges out to help. It comes up top to Bashir, and he'll pass right wing to Schultz. Shot clock at 8. Back to Daho Clark, the high post. Backdoor play not available now. He'll go back to Bashir, 3 to shoot. Bashir hoists the 3 up. Got it. And he hit a couple of those. And the win over Lewis Clark in Great Falls. He gets his first points of the game here. It's a triple, and it's 27-24. Providence. Warriors in the front court. No, it's Bashir stepping in front and stealing it. To Brooks McGregor, right side wing to Schultz. He drives baseline, lost it, got it back. Oh. Travel, is it?
Yeah.
He stepped on the baseline.
On the baseline. Either one. Take your pick. That should have been a travel, though.
So Lewis Clark dodges one there. Another good play defensively by Bashir. And Sergio Berkeley will come in, and Schultz will come out. 5:48 left to go in the first half. Trey Thomas with the backcourt. Rice guarding him there. He brings it toward the middle. Berkeley helps out. It comes to Dollar Hyde right wing. Now right corner to Martin.
Go, Rice, go!
Rice holding it right side wing. Pivots and passes back out front to Thomas. And Thomas drives baseline. Bounce pass left corner. McCowan, a ball fake. Drives in the lane. Back around pass. Back to Thomas. 8 on the shot clock. Franklin's got it. Over to Dollar Hyde right wing. Corey. Back to Franklin. 4 seconds to shoot. Bounce pass. Martin. Fall away from 16 short. Rebound, Daho Clark, and the Warriors just look confused on that possession. Berkeley across front court, drives all the way in, passes right corner, and it's off the hand of Brooks McGregor out of bounds.
And I think Brandon Renta would agree with that because he seemed a little aggravated with what the Warriors were doing offensively on that last possession.
Derek White will check back into the Warrior lineup. And Corey Dollarhide will get a breather here. 5:10 left to go in the first half. It is a low-scoring game, 27-24. Providence leads as Deshae Williams will come back in and Trayvon Bashir will come off. Man-on-man full-court pressure. Trey Thomas gets it in the corner. Dribbles to the middle and out of the right side. Bounce pass ahead to White. Derek fakes it and dribbles back toward the middle. To McCowan on top, knocked loose, but McCowan gathers it back in. Looks left side. Thomas saves it into Franklin. No look pass right corner to Martin. Race underneath. Franklin pump fake, got the man in the air and a foul call as Williams just could not stay on his feet. Deshae Williams, 13 foul on Providence. We've only had four total fouls here in the first 15 minutes. So Jeremy Franklin will go to the free throw line. Jeremy with 2 points so far tonight on a nice drive to the basket. First one's good.
75% at the free throw line this year, and the first one hits it smart.
Bashir will come back in. Williams will come off.
Back to North. Grace.
Jeremy, of course, suffered that season-ending knee injury last year and has come back even better this year. Second one away, in and out. And Bashir with another rebound. He's got a boatload of them here in the first half. Downcourt pass to Berkeley, right side wing. Providence in the half court. Rice looks to Coach Owens for the play call. Looks inside, Bashir wide open, and he'll pass left corner. Brooks McGregor, a pump fake, drives baseline, and back out to the free throw line, back toward the basket, and passes out front to Rice. 10 on the shot clock. Deshaun Rice with it. Staggered screens out top. Rice turns the corner, pulls up from 14 feet out. Bank shot didn't fall. Rebound, Derek White. Warriors have it. Outlet pass to Thomas. Trey up the left side into the front court. Brings it back out. Bounce pass inside. Franklin drives to the rim. Double pump good for two. He did a great job of sealing the defender off to get that entry pass inside. 27-27. Berkeley gives off to Rice out front. 4 minutes to play first half. Hand off to Bashir. Bounce pass underneath for Daho Clark. Double team. Passes back to Bashir left wing. He'll drive across the paint. Pass right corner. Brooks McGregor, a pump fake, pass back on top to Berkeley with 7 to shoot, 3 ball away, good, he got it. First points of the game for Sergio Berkeley, and Providence has done a good job of getting a lot of people involved offensively. Thomas passes to McCowan to the backcourt, back over to Thomas, right side, pushes across into the front court, triple team, gives the White right corner, triple team, somebody has to be open. Back out front to Thomas, and Trey going to reset around a Martin semi-screen. Back to Martin on the bounce pass. Daho Clark guarding him there. Race tries to back him down. Double team lost it, and a pass to Franklin. Back to Martin. Open from 17 feet out. It's short. Rebound tipped out. Right wing McCowan, a three on the way. Got it.
McCowan kind of looking at that three and thinking, might as well.
Ties the game up. Rice penetrate. Free throw line. Back to Brooks McGregor out front for three. Off the heel, no good. Rebound Franklin in traffic through the wickets and touched by Daho Clark out of bounds. Fortunately there for Lewis Clark State. Norris Cias will come back in for the Argonauts. Abe and Mitchell will come back in for Lewis Clark State. And now Jack Taylor will come in for Providence. Both coaches very liberal with using players off the bench. 2:50 left to go in the first half, all knotted up at 30.
Providence with eight different guys on the scoreboard early in the first half.
They have done a good job of getting a lot of people involved.
Absolutely.
But I'll give the Warriors some credit because, you know, it kind of is the last resort. They're shooting threes from Providence is shooting threes from the top and they're burying them. But they're running the offense and not getting an open look down low.
McCowan right side drives baseline to the rim. Shot good. He's so long. We say it so often. But McCowan is having a huge first half and a mistake on the inbound. Daho Clark stepped over the end line. Yeah. A turnover gives it back to LC under their own basket.
Got his toe on it, and that's unfortunately going to be a turnover.
Mitchell will inbound right baseline front court to our left.
Providence now with eight turnovers.
Underneath, Franklin pump fake, powers up, no good. And a whistle and a foul called from 40 feet away on the right side.
Yeah, I think it's Daho Clark.
Looks like that's the call.
I think that's who they called it on.
His first team foul.